You think you don't like gin? Maybe it's the tonic. Try these out. Enough said.